Hey guys, Twist here, and yeah, I think this makeover video has been a long-awaited video I've wanted to do, and I promise, Pastelli Corgi, I'm not trying to copy your makeover video. I love your channel, you're awesome. But yeah, there's just always been some things that bothered me about Twist, especially when I got into YouTube again. Like, on my old camera that was really bad, you couldn't notice these things, but they're just like small details that I'd rather fix about Twist. Like how when I was younger I put clear nail polish over her eyes, which looks kind of bad, and I'd rather fix it, but honestly I don't think I can because I don't want to erase her eyes by mistake. Her nose is also kind of chipped, and I painted her with nail polish, so the lines aren't exactly that clean, as you can see. Here's a close-up. There you go, and yeah. So, as you can see, it's not as clean as it might have looked on my old bad quality camera, but yeah, I want to fix Twist up. So, I hope you guys love the new look, and I'm not going to regret this later. By the way, just as a side note, I actually changed my look in real life too by cutting my hair, just like, if you guys care. Hey guys, and now let's move on to the removal part. So hopefully I don't screw anything up. Okay guys, so after that, this is what Twist looks like. It does look pretty strange to me, but this is what she used to look like before I painted her, so this brings back memories. So now on to the painting stage. Okay, so now for the painting stage, I'm going to be using this this paint palette that I just made out of cardboard. Also going to be using some paints I have here. It's acrylic paint I'm going to be using, which I heard is kind of hard to get off LPS fully, so if you are going to paint your LPS, just be prepared to not be able to get them back to the way they were before. I'm going to be using a small brush that can easily paint on Twist, and also some glitter for later. So, let's get started. Okay, hey guys, so the paint's now dry, and I think it looks really awesome. Here it is, and there was a bit of paint up here and up here in the ears I didn't like, so I picked it out, and then I blended a bit of lighter paint here, so I think it looks amazing. And so now for a final touch to make it nicer, I'm gonna add a bit of glitter. So we're gonna use some matte Mod Podge, and I would use the glossy shiny, but my lid is glued on, probably because it's glue. So yeah, I'm just gonna use an old brush I don't really care about to brush it onto the ears. I'm sure this brush is kinda nice, so let's get a worse brush. Ah, much worse. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so now all that's left to do is wait for Twist to dry, because I have some of that Mod Podge to make her hair glossy, and then her tail and hair a little bit is still drying. So I'll be back when everything's dry. Hey guys! And yeah, finally this makeover is done. This actually took me not one, not two, but three, no, 4 days to finish. The first day was removing all of her previous nail polish, then painting it the next day, and then finally yesterday I tried to film this clip, but it was laid out so the lighting didn't look good and it didn't show off her paint that well, so yeah, I think it looks much better now. I'll insert a clip of what the previous lighting looked like. So yeah, I think this lighting looks a lot better. I just really love how Twist came out. And I hope you guys did too, and look forward to seeing her new look in future videos. So yeah, see you guys next time. Bye!